before going on to lose. And all credit to Axelsen in that match. He wasn't playing his best, but he found a way to win. Always a sign of a great champion. In the open era of badminton, when players were allowed to be professional and earn prize money, it was 1983. Japanese players, two Japanese players, have been in three finals between them. No player has actually compare that to Malaysians in their home event. And Naraoka has got a terrific. Plays the fast drop played with slice, creates disguise. Smashes was that? Well, we're only seeing that. Kodai Naraoka. His defensive shots, he's played cross blocks. And they've worked well for him. Straight. There's the cross again. What a rally. There's the cross again. There was one. So this decided game, he's absolutely commanded the rallies. He's taken the initiative. He's trying to up the pace. Good defense. Team deciding game.
Four,
he here we are.
17.
No. One opportunities for Kodai Naraoka. It's gone wide.